to another video where today we are going to be going through the next PSA mission. So you know what? I'm excited for this. So let's get right into this. So now what we're going to do is, you know, scroll down since we've done the first 8. And come on, let's go. And now we're going to do this one. Operation Spy and Seek. And oh my god, that's Herbert's face right there. So let's go do Operation Spy and Seek. So it's a game of hide and seek instead of spying and seeking at the same time. Haha! Genius! Anyway, let's get into this. Alright, your help was requested in tracking down suspect at large Herbert P. Bear and uncovering his next plot. G will meet you in the gadget room for your for further details. Right, the gadget room. That means we're going to have a chance to do you know what. So, let's go ahead and talk to G first. Let's talk to Gary first and get our mission. So, hello. Ooh, okay. Hello. So, oh, I see. Alright, so, greetings, Agent. Good to see you again. Thank you for coming. Alright, good to see you too. I came as soon as I could. Yeah, okay. Excellent. Are you ready to begin your mission briefing? Yep. What's the mission? Alright, wonderful. Here's your mission. As you know, over the last several months, Herbert's strikes against Club Penguin have become bolder and more dangerous. Yet he has... he's avoided capture. Yeah. He's avoided being captured. Yeah, we know that. Yep. I've had a front row seat for his troublemaking. A fact that we are now going to use to our advantage. The objective of our next mission is to gather intelligence on Herbert's whereabouts. We need to find out as much as possible about his plans. Alright, if I find Herbert, shouldn't I try to capture him? This time, capturing him in the field would be too difficult. However, with advance warning, we should be able to make a plan. Alright, I've been working on a way to locate Herbert by tracking the signal of the spy phone he stole from you. By placing tracking devices at key points around the island, we should be able to locate his position. Wait, awesome, let's go. Alright, so, alright, by setting up the tracking devices, we'll be able to tell you where your old spy phone is. Wherever that phone is, Herbert will be nearby. These three items here are the tracking devices. In order to calculate the location of the spy phone, we will need to spread them out across the island. One as high as possible, one low as possible, and one out at sea. Alright, so, I've marked the best locations on your map, but the method of installing devices is up to you. Alright, I provided some materials and plans that might prove useful, but you'll need to find your own solution. Alright, wait a second, so it sounds like I'm building my own gadgets in this mission. Why? So, good question, Agent. I'm not entirely sure. Your assignment comes straight from the director, so I imagine there's a good reason for it. Maybe you're being tested. The deflated rubber duck might prove useful for installing the device at sea, though it has a hole in it. You have to patch it up. Right. I've also drafted up some plans for a kite that might work for a high point tracker. The rest is up to you, Agent. Alright, once you have the trackers in place, return to the HQ and we will see if we can locate Herbert. Any questions? Nope, I'm ready, I'm really ready to go. Excellent. Let me know if I can be any attendance. So, let's take the trackers. Yep, we still got the night vision goggles. And now we're also going to need these plans for the kite, and also going to need this rubber ducky. And before we go anywhere, we have to, guys. And that is a pot plant right there, and I have a feeling what it's going to be. All right, let's go. So, we're doing it. It's broken. Oh, okay, something went wrong there, okay. Something definitely went wrong there, it all broke. All right, and there's a pot plant. Let's go, it's gonna work. Wait, are these cleaning? Oh. Okay, it's not a very strong pot plant, is that? Anyway, let's go do our mission and, oh wait, are we gonna be able to? Oh wait, It's not on right now. Oh, so we're not going to be able to use it. It's not out of order, at least. So what we're going to do first is go to the docks first, I think. Yeah, that's where we need to go first. And then we're going to need this thing. So you should probably ask him before borrowing. Come on, you old biscuit.
What?
Why won't you start? Hey, can I borrow the air pump? Well, oh, I don't mind lending it to you, but I can't until I figure out what the problem is. All right, here, let me see if I can get it started for you. So what you can do is grab this and just, you know, pull it out as far as you can. All right. Wow. Well, what do you know? It just needed a strong pull. A good old, good strong pull. Thanks a lot. Is there anything I can do in return? Actually, can I borrow that pump? You bet. Use it for as long as you want. I'm going to take the boat out soon, so I won't need it for a while. Thanks again. Glad to help. See you later. All right, so now we got this. We're gonna use it on the rubber ducky. But first, we need to collect something, which I think is at the town. Is it at the town? If we see penguin, no, it's at the plaza. It's at the plaza. Okay, it's at the plaza. All right. Oh wait, I saw the location we need. So we're gonna talk to these guys. Sorry. All right. Now watch closely. Ed McCool is about to show you why he's the best puffle bowler on the island. Nice going, Ed McCool. Very impressive. Alright, he practices all the time. Does your puffle have any special talents or tricks? Well, the only thing Destructo practices every day is chewing gum. Can he blow bubbles? I'm not sure. Let's find out. Hey, Destructo, blow a bubble. Oh, it's going. Let's go. Okay. That kind of failed. Well, that really burst my bubble. I was kind of blown away by it. That is a pretty sticky situation. By gum, you're right. Wait, what should we chew? I mean, do. Hey there, can you lend us a flipper? Sure, I'd be happy to help. All right, hold still. I'll hold my breath. I'll hold my horses. I'll hold my tongue. I'll hold the end of my bargain. Okay, seriously, guys. Shush. Okay, we'll be good. So, like, let's just take this. Okay, thank you so much. All right, thanks. Yeah, thanks a million. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Thanks a bunch. You're welcome. All right, I wish there was anything we can do to repay you. Do you mind if I take some of the gum? Yeah, sure. Be careful. It's really sticky. Have a good one. Thanks again. So what we're going to do with this gum is actually connect it to this rubber ducky here. And now we used a pump on the rubber ducky. And, you know, just click and drag this until it, you know, it's full of air. And now what you do is connect it to one of these. And then we have our first little thing. I'm not going to send it where it needs to be first, I mean, yet, because I want to get the rest of them first. Oh, these sticks. We're going to need these sticks because, you know, we can actually connect that. We got a kite base. Also, I think what we need to do next for the kite is actually, oh, we can come in the lighthouse another day. We don't come in the lighthouse? No? What? I thought we do need to come in the lighthouse. What? That's a bit strange. Anyhow, we need to find a rope. We need to find a rope or some string, because that's the next thing we're going to need to build this kite. I can't actually remember where we actually get that from, so we might have to keep looking. Oh, wait, we might have to go in here. And, oh, find four. Oh, guys, this is where the next mission's going to be. Next secret mission. Wait, what if we paint one side blue? I'm not sure if that would work. It would still be tricky finding four with only one piece. What if we broke it into four pieces? Are you guys alright? Oh, hey, we're just trying to play around to find four. Unfortunately, we could only find one piece and the rest of them are missing. Well, I came to look here for things. Maybe I'll keep an eye out for them. Hey, thanks a lot. It'll be the ultimate find four game. More like find 44. Alright, 44. Oh, okay. So now what we got to do is find these. Let's go find all the find fours. And I remember where the string is, guys. So it's going to be around this area. But first, let's go find all these little find four pieces. And, oh, there's one right there. I think that might be all of them that is down on this floor. Let me have just double checking where are the pieces. I think that's all on this floor. So now let's go up to the attic. And guys, there's the string. There's the string we need. And now let's connect this to the this tracking device to the new kite we've made. And now let's go collect the rest of these fine four pieces. All right, now, is there any that I missed? Okay, there'll be time to play fine four later. Oh, yeah, but I'm not doing it right now. I'm trying to find pieces. So let's go. There's one over there, and I think that, yep, there's one right there, guys. And there's a clock right there. And then, oh, there's one more over here. I think that might be it. So let's have a look. Oh, wait, no, there's one more over here. And, oh, okay, rocking horse. And then I think we've done it. So let's go hand all these pieces to these penguins right here. And if we did it right, then it should. Hey, you did it. You found them. Now we can finally determine who's the greatest Fine Four player of all. Actually, I think this guy is, but let's play anyway. All right, so now we've done it. We've done the secret mission. And now what we're going to do is, before we do anything, we have to send our final tracking device down here. So, Rory, hey, howdy, friend. Good to see you again. Hey, Rory, do you mind if I send a cart down? I'd love to hurl a cart down the track, but no one can surf the steel until I'm done repairs. Is there any way I can help? Well, if you're offering, I'm listening. An extra flipper would be handy. I'm fixing the troughs of the shack here. If you can climb up and help me figure them out, that would be mighty fine. So what we do is, this is a little puzzle here, guys. So I think what we do is move this one and then this one here, and then move this one over here, and then move this, and then, oh, wait, we need this one and this one and this one, and then after that we just gotta move this. And there we go. There it is. We're all done. Alright. So, alright. Woohoo! Nice work there. You should consider joining my construction crew. You got time for one more job? Yeah, sure. Alright. You see that minecart on its side? It took one too many backflips on a corner, if you know what I mean. It should use some tender care and welding and a welding torch. All right, I'll do my best. All right, thanks. I'm sure you'll do a great job. So what we do is put that up. And now, all you just got to do is seal the cracks. So let's go ahead and do that. All right, we're doing it. And there we go. Don't worry about the little bits. It's fine. The little bits are fine, in case you're wondering. So let's go ahead and seal the rest of these. Come on, get this. There we go. And there's one more crack we got to do. Let's go. Come on. And there. That should do it. Or not. All right, so, oh, there we go. All right, great wielding. Well, yeah, I didn't read that. Okay, I haven't seen welding that good since Gary got bored and built the clock tower. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got to get a wrench and a mop over to the pizza parlor. Happy handy, Manning. Okay, yeah, okay. Now what we'll do is got to send one of these in here and just got to send it down into the mine. So there's our first tracking device sent down. And now what we do is with the rubber ducky, we got to come over here. We're going to come over to this place and send the ducky out to sea right here. Ta-da! I just said ta-da, okay. Now we have the ducky over here. And now one more thing we got to do is send the mountain or ski hill. And then you got to attach the kite up to this thing. So I'm just going to put this over here since we don't really need the bottom slot right now. So now it's going up into the air and, yep. I have no, there might be a very strong wind here. Okay, wait, all right, Gary. All right, hello, Agent. It seems you've correctly placed all the transmitters. Please report back to the HQ. All right, now we're going to the HQ. Now we're going to head to the HQ and, oh, the HQ, wait, Gary, I thought you'd be at the front desk for a minute. Oh, wait, there you are, over here. All right, Gary. All right, so hi. Welcome back, Agent. Excellent work. The tracking devices are working perfectly. I was just calculating the location of your old spy phone. And wherever that phone is, Herbert will be. That's interesting. The tracking devices show that your phone is just across the lake behind the ski lodge. He's hiding right under our beaks. He's either incredibly smart and bold or just a little silly. All right, what's our next course of action? Now it's time to move in and gather information. Take these binoculars 3000. They should let you view Herbert from a safe distance. Head to the lodge and see if you can locate him. Then you'll receive more orders. All right, now we're gonna take this thing and gonna head over to the ski lodge. Okay, there's a ginormous X over there. So now we have these penguins. We don't have to bother them. We don't have to talk to them right now. So we have to go fishing. Well, not really, but now what we gotta do is come over to this place over here, and now we gotta use this binoculars right here. And now we should get a view. There's Herbert. Right. And now we're just gonna wait for something to happen. Oh, he made a campfire. All right. Okay. Oh, wait. He's actually doing it. He's actually making a campfire. Oh my god, he's dancing. Oh wow, he's dancing. Wow. Okay. That's a little. Okay. Oh, what happened? Okay, what happened? Oh, the fire went out. Okay. What's he saying? I don't know what he's saying, but you know, it doesn't really matter. But there's a spy phone, at least. So he left a spy phone. Oh, hello. Wait, update me, agent. Have you located Herbert? Affirmative. He's at a small campsite across the lake, and he was dancing. Yeah, okay. Anyway, I'm not going to say that, but excellent. Anything else? Yeah, he just left the camp and left a spy phone behind. If we can recover this phone, we can connect it to the binoculars 3000 and set up a surveillance camera. Here are your orders, agent. Find a way across the pond and recover your spy phone and improvise a makeshift camera. Hide it, then return to the HQ. Affirmative, over and out. Good luck, agent. So we need to go over to the campsite now and get our old spy phone. So let's go ahead and do that. There is nothing we need to collect in here besides the spy phone, so let's connect that to the binoculars. And I'm just gonna use the hot sauce to fuel the fire, but that wouldn't really work. So now we need to find a perfect spot to set it up. Now, we probably might set it, nope, this tree doesn't seem to have a good view. Try another tree. So let's go, I think this is going to be a good enough tree. So you set it up in this tree. Oh, not this tree. Okay, not that tree. And, oh, maybe this tree. How about this tree? Oh, yep, this tree. So you guys set it up in this tree, guys. All right. Agent, I'm receiving the transmission. Get back to the HQ immediately. So we gotta get out of here before Herbert comes, and he won't come if you stay there for any longer. So just head back to the HQ. Anyway, welcome back, Agent. Excellent work. Now, all we have to do is wait for Herbert to return and let his plan slip. All right, this top secret stuff is cool. Wait, can I ask you some questions? Certainly, Agent. What's on your mind? What does the PSA plan to do if we manage to capture Herbert? It's hard to say at this point, Agent. We just don't want any more attacks. We need to brainstorm a solution soon. Any other questions? Herbert seemed pretty happy. He's even dancing. What do you think? Dancing would suggest a certain amount of enjoyment. Given what Herbert told you when you first met him, I'm surprised he was doing something fun. It's very interesting. Any other questions? What's 347 times 91. All right, trying to stump me, Agent? You'll have to try harder than that. Any other questions? Nope, that's it. That's all the questions I had. All right. Here it comes. Just watch through this monitor. All right, let's watch through the monitor and see what happens. If it would, yep, it loads. All right. Oh, there it goes. All right.
I'm telling you, Klutzy, it's put your right foot in, put your right foot out. Put your right foot in, shake it, stomp it, twist it, and shout. Well, that's how they played it at the North Pole. All right, well, we did what you wanted to do. Now it's time to do what I want to do. And that's talking about my next ingenious plan. That's right. Now pay attention. What's the one thing those silly penguins love more than anything else? No, other than that. I don't know why they have such a hard time tipping it. It was easy for me. Those don't even exist. Try again. No, Klutzy. Puffles. Those penguins love Puffles. They absolutely adore the furry little rodents.
Wait, they're rodents? Okay.
I don't know. They look like rodents to me. Those pernicious little penguins practically pamper those pesky pet Puffles. Well, nice alliteration. Anyway, my plan involves Puffles. Lots and lots of Puffles. Klutzy, pay attention! Serves you right. Interrupting an ingenious plan is bad luck.
Oh no, he's seen us.
Well, look what we have here. A snoop.
Oh, he found us. It's unfortunate that he found the camera, but I think our mission has been successful. We'll review the footage, and should Herbert try anything else, we'll be ready for him. Excellent work, Agent. We'll be contacting you soon. Alright, guys, there's the mission. And I'm hearing a sound. Okay, anyway, hope that's not capturing in the video. So, 45 medals, let's go. And don't forget to collect your Medal of Excellence, which is the binoculars, which is cool. And don't forget to collect your free gift for helping the people find the Find Four thing, which we are going to check out. So, let's go to the mission menu and let's go into our inventory. Wait, let's close the mission menu first. And now let's lower the graphics quickly so we don't lag while we're doing this. And so we have in this, we have the chocolate game, which looks like Find Four. You can just eat all this if you want. I'm going to do that. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I'm doing it. I'm not even missing any. That's cool. I'm making it. Yes. There we go. Did we win? I think we won. Anyway, that's pretty much going to wrap this mission up. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like if it's helped, and subscribe to both this channel and my main channel. I appreciate the support. And don't forget to hit the bell for notifications on later videos. And until then, I'll see you all next time.